We don't call a Muslim a kafir ever. We don't care if a Muslim drink, he drugs, he sins, he curse, he kill, he steal. He's not a kafir. He should be punished. He should be purified. But he is never ever a kafir until he makes murtad. If he makes ridda, he becomes murtad. Then we can say, on his own speech, he has become murtadin. But we never call a Muslim a kafir, even if he acts like a kafir. We say, he is involved in kufr.